Middletown woman will spend 60 days in jail after four dogs starved to death in her backyard. The dogs were found at Tina Marie Jackson's home in February. She told authorities she ran out of dog food. She pleaded guilty to three felony charges of animal cruelty. Jackson will be on probation for 5 years after her release and was ordered to undergo drug and mental health tests.